We are headed to Florida right now for a wedding. And then tomorrow we'll fly back home for Ryan's birthday because his birthday's tomorrow, he turns 13. We picked up Mike. If somebody loves me. Pretty good early morning.
It is, what, 4 o'clock?
Look at my hair.
It's beautiful.
It's so dark.
Brown.
I'm so mad.
All right, well, we have an explanation of what happened there. Look at my hair. Mine's a little funky.
Check the last video.
Yeah, check yesterday's video and find out what happened with Katie's hair. So it is super early in the morning. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. We're at the hotel in Los Angeles, and we are heading out. Not back home, actually. We are headed to, good morning. We are headed to Florida right now for a wedding. So we were out here to do filming with Katie, and it finished up, and now we are, hey, good morning. Is the breakfast out yet?
No, not yet.
Not yet, okay, thank you. All right, we're gonna call the Uber, so we'll just have to wait till we get to the airport. Hopefully, the breakfast will be ready then. All right, you guys, I have to go because I have to call the Uber because we need to get there. We have a 5:20 flight, so we have to be there by 4:40. 4:50s when they board. Okay, see you in a minute. Made it to Tampa. It is nice and warm here, which is very exciting. There's Katie Elizabeth coming up the walkway. There she is. I can't remember if we told you or not, but we're in Tampa for a wedding. And a year ago September, you guys saw us. We went to a wedding in California. That was Chris's wedding. It was a year and a half ago. Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
In September a year ago.
No.
And
wait, no. No, it was not because I had braces.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Anyway, so we went to that wedding. It was Chris got married, and now it's his brother, Justin, who's getting married. So Mike is already here, and we flew from LA to here. So we left on Wednesday, way late night. We flew from Baltimore to LA, and then this morning flew from LA through Dallas to Tampa, and then tomorrow we'll fly back home for Ryan's birthday because his birthday's tomorrow. He turns 13. How exciting! So we'll be there tomorrow for him. So Katie and I will have done, I don't know how many thousands of miles, but Baltimore to LA, LA to Dallas, Dallas to Tampa, Tampa to BWI in less than 60 hours. How about that? We're a little tired. Anyway, so it's gonna be a fun day. It's gorgeous here, and I'll see Dad in just a second. Bye. But Mike, we picked up Mike. There he is. Hi, baby doll.
Hola.
Hola. There's Katie Kate. We're all dressed up, ready to go to our wedding. We're on the shuttle right now to go over from the hotel. All right, I was realizing during my workout that we really didn't explain to you. We kind of just show up in different places.
Oh,
we didn't explain.
We're in Florida now. We were in LA earlier. So basically, there we go. So basically what happened was we went to LA to film the stuff that we just filmed. And it turns out there's also a wedding of our good family friends, who are our old friends, I guess, in Florida the day after we filmed.
Justin
and
Kelsey.
Huh?
Justin and Kelsey.
And so now, so me and my mom were in LA and Dad was in Maryland. So he flew from Maryland to Florida and he was here yesterday. So then me and mom flew in this morning from LA, but we went from LA to Texas. and then from Texas to Florida. So now we're in Florida.
And so you might be wondering, why it's just Dad and Katie and I here and not everybody? Well, originally, Brennan, okay, so Brennan's
originally just Mom and Dad were coming to this wedding, but I happened to be with her. So they were like, all right, I guess we'll bring her too.
Right.
And now I'm getting the veggie.
Veggie bite. So Brennan is at home and he could not come to the wedding because he has Junior Olympics this weekend, Junior Olympics qualifiers in Connecticut. So he's leaving early tomorrow morning to go up, and we weren't sure at the time whether or not he would have a game on Friday. He doesn't have a game on Friday, but they're leaving earlier than we would be able to get home. So he's going up to Connecticut. And Ryan, originally Katie wasn't going to be coming to the wedding. Ryan and Katie were going to stay at home. But now Ryan's birthday is tomorrow and he didn't want to spend his birthday on an airplane, blah, blah, blah. So he's sleeping over at Charlie's house and they're going to have a little... Excuse me. I'm talking. Have a little birthday celebration when he wakes up tomorrow for his birthday. So Dad and Katie and I are here. Brennan is at home but going to Connecticut tomorrow morning. And Ryan is at Gisley Bower Charlie's and celebrate his birthday in the morning. And we're going to come home celebrate his birthday a little bit when we get home tomorrow.
Show everybody your dress?
I didn't yet. Okay. I will when I stand up. Okay. Yes. And this is the deal. Ryan, okay, so we didn't want to plan a birthday party on his actual birthday because we weren't sure about flights and whether or not we were going to be able to make it back and whether we're going to go to Connecticut to watch qualifiers, so we didn't plan anything for his birthday. But we are going to plan a birthday party, and I think it's going to be the following weekend. So stay tuned to see Ryan's birthday party. Stay tuned to see how we celebrate tomorrow with him. And then we're going to have a family dinner as well. He wants to go to Ziki.
It's going to be great.
It is going to be great. We'll show you the wedding. Maybe portions of the wedding, but we'll definitely show you like reception and stuff like that.
Justin and Kelsey.
Is that fun?
Yeah,
it's fun.
All right,
adios.
Bam.
Robert instead of him.
Thanks, Justin. and thanks for nothing.
Love you, everybody. Thank
All right,
you.
Guys, congratulations. It's another night in a hotel room. Katie and I. We're winding down the night. You guys want to share it? Made us happy. Ready? Two.
I'm not being home.
One. 3 nights? I know we're going home tomorrow though. Alright, you guys, what made me happy today was
the wedding.
Definitely
sure.
The wedding. It was so beautiful and so fun, and it's so great to see our friends. Although they live far away, we don't see them very often. It is such a joy and a pleasure to know that they're there and to see them. Oh, what happened?
I just broke my bracelet.
Oh my gosh, they gave out these little bracelets today at the wedding that have like the name of the bride and the groom, Justin
Kelsey.
Kelsey
and Justin.
And then they also gave out pins, adorable pins, really funny pins. And we got, since it was outside, it was a little bit hot, the program of the wedding was actually like a fan. It was like a paddleboard, like fan. You could fan yourself outside. It was a beautiful outside wedding. We didn't film the wedding, the ceremony itself, because
we were not allowed to.
Yeah, they asked. They said, hey, we have a photographer here who's taking, I mean, it's not like we took out the camera and they told us to put it down. Like, they actually made an announcement to everybody to not take photos during the wedding. So, anyway, congratulations, Justin and Kelsey. We hope you have a wonderful, beautiful life together, and we cannot wait to see you again and celebrate with you more. That's it. Daddy-o, what made you happy today?
Hanging with my friends, Chris and Jeannie.
Yes.
And just reminiscing about the good old times. All good. A lot of love in the room.
There was a lot of love in the room. So great to see Sue and Kathy and Dan and Rob and Anne and Jeannie and Chris.
Phenomenal.
I know. It was fun. Sorry, guys. My camera's going a little bit wonky here.
So guys, it's Brennan. It is late. It's 11:30. I should be asleep right now because I got a big game tomorrow. I'm going to be up at 7:15 is when I'm getting picked up. What made me happy today was probably chilling, seeing everyone. I got to see my friends from Driver's Ed again. That's actually pretty fun. And I saw Ethan and Tripp and Drew. So that's pretty fun too. This little turd will not leave me alone, bro. Yo. It's time to go to bed. Hey. It's bedtime. Look. So, I'm probably not going to go to sleep until 12, so. Hey, I care. Come believe me, you guys have a day, and we'll see tomorrow.
So let's take us out. I know Brendan shared what made us happy, so we'll share with him. But Ryan is sleeping over at Charlie's house. Tomorrow's his birthday, so be sure to watch. I'm so excited for him. 13. So we're gonna leave early in the morning.
Well, he's not 13. I feel like he's like
15.
Going the other way. He's like turning 9.
Yeah.
I know, sweet little boy. Love him. All right, you guys, comment below what made you happy today. We hope you had a wonderful day. We hope it was filled with friends and family and love, just like ours was. Comment below, make you happy, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.